So hello guys, and welcome back to another Throwback Thursday video, and we are back on Call of Duty Ghosts, and right now it looks like on top of the rooftops. So what are we doing, Keegan? We're jumping down here, and that's what I'm guessing I was supposed to do, right? What am I supposed to be doing with this optic scanner? What's my objective? Confirm target's identity. In which building though? Which building? This building. No, this building. Ah, right. Hello. Hey. Right. What the hell is this crappy gun? Oh, hello, Hesh. When did you come here? Okay. What the hell is that beast? Can I, please? Okay. I've got me on zip line. Nice one. Let's go. Come on. Hey. Please don't fall. I do not want to fall, that would be horrible. Are you breaking in? The onto me. Can we go further down or not? Reload. Nice. Beautiful teamwork. That is sweet. This guy doesn't have a clue. Any people down here? Anyone here? Oh, is this the floor we're breaking in? Nice. Let's enter. I guess. Oh, very neat circle. wait, fam. Why were you pointing here? Do I need to do something? Yep, I do. Let's just get a drink whilst I do this. Installing the virus. Wait, I'm not done yet. I'm not done yet. Hello. I guess that was my fault for taking a drink. This time, don't drink. Just install the virus and then shoot the living crops out of them. Thank God I'm in cover this time. Leave. There's good bad people. Guess I'm escaping again. Oh, nice, the lights are out. Bah, having a damn. Oh, that was horrific. Looking at that. I did not like that one, but can I just drop on it? Oh, beautiful. Oh, look at the skills on me, fam. Fam, alam, alam. Right, Keegan, you have me back. Hesh, you have me back. Right, where are we going? Guess I'm taking these guys out. Maybe. I just let them get in the elevator. Just let them get in. We don't need them, right? Shit, why? What? Why not go silence on me Victor anymore? Yeah, I have. It didn't sound like I had one on. Right, well, he's not a user as that. And if you haven't already, guys, please hit the like button. I'm aiming for 5 likes this video. And if I can hit 5 likes, I will jump off a cliff. No, I won't jump off a cliff. I'll freeze myself. I'll make my toes go blue. Yeah. If I hit 5 likes on this video. And I'm still aiming to get 200 subs this month. If I can get 200 subs this month, I will literally be so happy. And I'll love you. I'll love you. Not that I don't love you anymore at the moment. Because I do. You are like a second family. Boom! Boom! Hello. I bet I have an epileptic attack here. I might have epilepsy, you know. And you give me all the flashes like this, man. Fam, I don't like that. It sort of hurts my eyes. I better not have epilepsy, I swear down. Now I've lost my teammate. Where's he at? What the hell? Where's he at? Why can't I just put night vision on? That's what I want to know. Must have not brought me goggles. Oh, hello. Enough with that crappy flashlight thingamabob. Probe light, and I think it was called. Am I supposed to be hacking into this? Maybe not. Well, I need to reload this. Oh, there's Hesh. Hi, Hesh. How are you doing, man? You alright, son? Let's disable the elevators. Nice. Guessing I have to take out all these. What's up? I have to say these skyscrapers are pretty. You took them all out? Nice. Looks like one to move again. Yeah, this is gonna be quite a long episode, to be honest. Well, we blew that place up, didn't we? Whoa. What the hell? They're all jumping off. I'm holding here. Rappel me down. Yeah, I shot him. Yeah, I shot him too. Damn, Saint Jeff, back at it again with the Saint sniping. Yeah, that's what you get for shooting the sand. Where? Capture the HVT. Where's the HVT? Oh shit. Oh crap, I'm gonna die. Take cover. Oh crap. That was close. Snipe. Where's the HVT? I don't know where the HVT is. Oh crap, where did that come from? Did that kill him? I think that killed him. Just keep moving. Did that get him? Reload. Nice. I thought I was gonna die there. I keep on thinking I'm gonna die, but then I don't. And, like, this whole episode has just been pure luck. Flash. I think I need to reload this. Yeah, this has been a long episode. Oh, sorry, Keegan. I'm sorry about that, Keegan. And what? This is the guy, yeah, this is the guy we want. If he even gets out of that chair, I'm shooting him. Oh. Not unless one of my mates get him out of the chair. There's Raw. Language. Can I shoot him? Oh. Oh. No, I can't shoot him. But okay. We'll get this level done and then we'll end the episode. He is here though. He's in here. Bit aggressive, Hesh. He knew you would come. Where's Rourke? Where is he? No one knows. Hesh. You have 5 seconds to deliver coordinates on Rourke. He's not here. 3, 2. His location isn't there. In an encrypted file. Why couldn't he just told us that in the first place? Shit!
Hetch!
The sons of Elias Walker. Boy sent to do a man's work.
Where are you, Rourke?
Where I am doesn't matter. What matters is a decade ago.
Don't shoot him. Even though it is very tempting. Oh crap. This whole place is going to shit. And if you haven't already, please comment on my doing a Q&A video with special guest, just so I can read out your comments in the Q&A. You can ask me anything. And in fact, if you comment on this video for the Q&A, I'll read it out in the Q&A, so yeah. Oh crap. The hell? Oh crap. I'm stuck! Bye my lover, goodbye my friend. We're about to die. Ah, I knew I would have a parachute. Come on. We came prepared for this job. Right, and on that note, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Comment if you want your comment to be seen in the Q&A video. And as always, see ya!